everybody. Today we are going to be at Liberty Science Center.
There.
The blinking challenge. Oh man.
And they get stuck in the skin, eyes, and mouth of the animal trying to eat them, or our hands if we're handling them. And that causes a rash that's really irritated and itchy. So you guys have fun. The spinnerets. Our tarantula has two spinnerets. They're folded up at the back of her body right now. There's almost like two little fingers that unfold back here. So that black part.
Thank you. sitting inside of here, we already see a little tiny bit of steam. Now this is because liquid nitrogen is so cold that it is going to turn humidity in this room, so all the water in this room, back into liquid immediately. All right, so that's why we have this little bit of a mist. But let's add a little bit more hot water. Now, for this, keep in mind you are already relatively close. I will bring it closer to the fence, so don't feel the need to rush me or anything. This fence can get knocked over easily, so don't. Please just keep an eye on your children. All right, ready. Three, two, one. Around. Keep in mind, please don't touch my bucket. It will be extremely cold. So please don't touch the bucket. But you can allow that cloud to wash over you. Please don't touch the bucket. But you can definitely allow that cloud to wash over you. There you go. So you can officially say you've been touched by the cloud. And that is it for our program today. Thank you very much, everybody, for joining us. I hope you enjoyed.
We have like dices, we have like bottles of rock.
Oh, they have the crystal hedgehog you guys have.
We have a tree.
I hope you guys made it to the end. If you did, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Bye guys!